So today in this video, we shall learn to find the prime factors of 8. So 8 is an even number, so it is divisible by 2. So on dividing 8 with 2, we get 4. So now again 4 is divisible by 2. So 4 divided by 2, we get 2. So again 2 is divisible by 2. On dividing, we get 1. So now from this side, we can write 8 is equal to 2 times 2 times 2. So these all are the prime factors of 8. So this much for today, and thanks for watching.